General, I'm on Terrace. You seemed worried about this place after Ord Mantell. What's the big mystery you wouldn't reveal?
I apologize for the secrecy, but this involves someone the Empire would love to get its hands on. Angral's son, Tarnas, was the lead scientist on our advanced warfare projects. But these technologies were all invented by Dr. Nassan Godera. Dr. Godera is a genius. Calculates targeting algorithms in his head for fun.
Since I'm on Terrace, I assume he must be too.
Correct. But the situation is complicated. Dr. Godera hates the Empire. So much so he quit in protest when the Republic signed the Treaty of Coruscant. Disappeared completely. We recently discovered he's hiding on Terrace. But the swamps, predators, and city ruins are keeping us from finding him.
City ruins? There's no civilization here?
Your masters never taught you about the Jedi Civil War? 300 years ago, there was a conflict between two fallen Jedi named Revan and Malak. Malak obliterated Terrace, hoping to kill Revan. Billions of innocent people died.
Did Malak succeed in killing Revan?
Revan escaped Terrace's destruction and eventually killed Malak. Many more died before it was over. The Republic is recolonizing Terrace. Recently, we found evidence that our missing doctor has been here for years. Reconnaissance discovered one of Godera's outposts in the swamp. It's entirely automated. Nothing but droids inside. And they're not cooperating.
If you let stubborn droids stand in your way, there's no hope for you.
Godera took no chances. The droids' memory cores are sealed and encrypted. I've had people scouring Terrace for other outposts. The survivors returned empty-handed. After what you learned on Ord Mantell, we need that man's expertise. You're our best shot at finding Dr. Godera.
I'll bring him back alive, whatever it takes.
I left a small team monitoring the outpost. They'll aid your search. Transmitting outpost coordinates. Good luck. Arsuthra, out.
Welcome to Terrace. I'm Governor Suresh. On behalf of the Galactic Republic, I want to thank you for joining us in this historic project. For your safety, please do not travel beyond the military-secured safe zone outside the settlement. This world and our work here will shine as a beacon of hope to all of the Republic. But first, we have many obstacles to overcome. Together, we stand taller than any obstacle. Let's get to work. Together.
jerk.
When we're back at the ship, don't run off to practice your lightsaber forms. I'd like to chat in private.
That's enough bloodshed. Let's be professional about this. I am Watcher One with Imperial Intelligence. Those men you fought served me.
What kind of name is that?
My title is who I am. Any other name I gave you would be a lie. Despite what General Varsuthra believes, I have known about this outpost for some time. Your imminent arrival forced me to take action. My mission is to protect the Empire from Dr. Gadara's weapons. I'm afraid I can't let you have him.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Imperial Intelligence prides itself on accurate threat assessment. I've known you were coming, analyzed your strengths and weaknesses in preparation. You allowed the fallen Jedi, Bengal Maw, to flee Tython. Your loyalty to the Jedi Order is questionable.
What's he talking about? Is that true?
He's an Imperial spy. He tells lies for a living.
I have no cause to lie when facts will suffice. As fortune would have it, Dr. Gadara will be in my custody shortly. You've already failed.
You've confused me with someone else. I don't intimidate easily.
This isn't about intimidation, Jedi. It's about facts. I see my reinforcements are finally in position. Terminate him.
Blasted imps. Death is too good for them. Thank you for liberating this facility. Good riddance to imp scum.
Wish my T7 had a personality like you.
T7 units lack the subroutines to properly appreciate imp destruction. My designation is REM0. Dr. Gadara assigned me to this facility. Primary function? Enemy surveillance. The facility was compromised when Republic cowards arrived on Terrace, and again by these imp scum.
Why do you call the Republic cowards? These people died defending you.
Republic cowards surrendered to the Empire many years ago. These deaths do not alter that fact. My programming forbids cooperation with non-Gadara lifeforms, except under extreme circumstances. That criteria is now met. Watcher One reprogrammed this facility's tracking relays. He traced Dr. Gadara's encrypted bioscan to its present location.
If it worked for Watcher One, it'll work for us.
The imp scum destroyed the central computer, hoping to prevent this. I must repair it while you reset the outdoor tracking relays. I will provide you with the tracking relay's coordinates, but be advised, the outdoors are dangerous.
You fix the computer, and I'll reset the tracking relays.
Jedi were never included in Dr. Gadara's Republic Coward designation. Now I comprehend why. Commencing computer repairs. Contact me when all tracking relays are reset. Then we can triangulate Dr. Gadara's location. If you encounter any imp scum, please, annihilate them. How you handle Republic cowards is your discretion. Good luck, Jedi.
Jerk.
I finished resetting all the tracking relays. Is that central computer online?
Affirmative. Triangulating Dr. Gadara's coordinates now. This facility has outlived its usefulness, and my programming provides no secondary mission. I am uncertain how to proceed. Serving Republic cowards is unacceptable, but I am not armed to combat imp scum. Recommendation?
Dr. Gadara needs all the help he can get. You should come.
Excellent suggestion. Perhaps I can acquire new mission parameters from my maker. Triangulation complete. Transmitting the coordinates to you now. I am coming, but do not wait for me. My maker needs you, Jedi.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Jerk.
Chunki salamana tupa. Jiholokto chobot I kafsto andale.
I'm here to save the doctor. Where will I find him?
Sigunra deha yaliska chanaga. We think a chasa hopoma.
If Imperial reinforcements arrive, defend this corridor with your lives. Got me?
Koisa da bruja. Pi toto kapola kupi de opra jiruni pibuka.
When we're back at the ship, don't run off to practice your lightsaber forms. I'd like to chat. In private.
Lightsaber jerk!
Stand down, Jedi. I'm afraid we both lose this contest. Dr. Gudera killed himself rather than be captured. It's a tragic loss.
No one will walk away from this.
Haven't enough lives been taken today? We are prepared to leave Taris without further violence. Full cessation of hostilities. Do you accept?
I can't bring Dr. Gudera back to life, but I will kill you.
Unlike the men at the outpost, we're trained to fight Jedi. Don't underestimate us.
Wait, Jedi. These filthy imps are lying to you. My Maker is not dead. I arrived late because I performed a second triangulation on my Maker's bioscan.
Thought we destroyed that irritating machine. Now you both have to die.
Critical damage. Circuits failing. Transmitting my Maker's neural coordinates to you now. Save him. Do not let my functions end in vain.
Your main processor and memory circuits are intact. If there's a way to repair you, I'll find it.
Filthy imps. Kill them all.
Not my finest performance, but serviceable. Do not fear. Dr. Gudera is unharmed. I painlessly rendered him unconscious and gently carried him to safety.
I can't say the same for your assassins.
Their loss is regrettable, but they understood what's at stake. We could continue this chase forever, but what a waste of resources. I suggest a compromise. Give me time to administer truth serum to Dr. Gudera. Once he reveals his secrets, he's yours. We'll both have what we want.
I want to end your existence. Is that part of the deal?
Not as such, but you'll find my counteroffer more than fair. I will purchase time for interrogating Dr. Gudera by offering you something of great personal interest. A Sith assassin is on Taris preparing to massacre a small Republic settlement. I can tell you where.
My only concern is rescuing Dr. Gudera. The colonists will have to defend themselves.
Colonists against a Sith assassin? At least the battle will be brief. I know you won't risk innocent lives. It's not in your nature.
We have to help those people.
Rescue your settlement. When that's done, come here and you'll receive Dr. Gudera unharmed. You have my word.
I'm coming for you now. Prepare to die.
Your profile needs updating. You're not the hero everyone believes you are you?
I'm just letting those people die.
Come then, Jedi. I assure you. I will be prepared.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Lord Engril, I've had no time to conduct my interrogation. Preparing for the Jedi took priority.
You've made far too many decisions without my consultation, Watcher.
Engril.
Perhaps I should be grateful. You've spared me the effort of hunting you down.
You talk a big game from across the galaxy, Engril.
We'll be face to face soon enough. You will beg for mercy. Watcher, bring me this filth alive. I will kill him myself.
Respectfully, my lord. I think it's wiser to escape with the Doctor while I still can.
Enough! Do as I command!
As you wish, Lord Engril. You're heavily outnumbered, Jedi. These are my very best agents. I would prefer that you surrender.
I'm here for the Doctor. And some payback.
Lightsaber jerk!
Again, Darth Angrel underestimates you. 20 years, I've avoided becoming a casualty of Sith madness. But an order is an order.
This isn't about duty. It's about your pride.
You're correct. I'm proud to serve the Empire. Regardless, you are the victor here. How do you wish to proceed?
You'll get no mercy from me.
I asked for none. Do as you must.
Dr. Gadara, are you all right? I'm a Jedi Knight sent by General Var Suthra to rescue you.
Var Suthra? That old man never gives up, does he? All I remember was being knocked unconscious in my lab. At least the Imperials couldn't question me. I suppose you plan to take me back to Coruscant? I left for good reason, you know.
I'd like to hear it.
The Republic doomed itself when we signed that blasted treaty. The Sith Empire only sought a strategic pause in the fighting. Time to gather strength for a final crushing blow. The Senate ignored my projections. I refused to serve such monumental ignorance.
The Republic leaders are fools. We never should have backed down from the Sith.
Peace with the Empire is impossible. The evidence surrounds us. If it hasn't started already, all-out war is imminent. I'm ready to face what's coming. Perhaps it is time I returned. Finish the war, and wipe out the Empire for good.
I told you, Agent. This Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
You'll find the bodies of Watcher 1 and all his men at an Imperial base in the swamp.
Imperial base? I'll send a recovery team immediately.
Dr. Gadara, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depends. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Gadara to Coruscant immediately. You'll be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Var Suthra out.
Then this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
This time, give him a body that isn't so fragile.
Excellent suggestion. He'd make a fine security droid. Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
Thank you.
General, Dr. Gordera is on his way to you.
I can only imagine what the Empire would have done with him if you hadn't been there. We've suffered enough today as it is. The entire bunker of colonists was slaughtered. Women, children, no one was spared. Early reports indicate a lone Sith killed them.
Get me the killer's name, and I'll remove that piece of filth from the galaxy.
We'll look into it, but I'm not hopeful of finding the killer. Your work here may be done, but this isn't over.